To make this curry leaves herbal oil, we will require some fresh curry leaves and some fenugreek seeds. Take a pan, add fenugreek seeds and add curry leaves to it. We are going to roast this both fenugreek seeds and curry leaves. Now take this pan and put it on a low flame and roast fenugreek seeds and curry leaves until the leaves change the color, but don't burn them. We will roast it for about 3 to 4 minutes. Instead of roasting this curry leaves, you can use dry curry leaves, but you will still need to roast this fenugreek seeds. After 4 to 5 minutes, turn off the flame and let it cool down for another 5 to 10 minutes and then put it in a mixture and grind them into a fine powder. Curry leaves can be used as a great stimulant for hair growth either through topical application or through your diet. As you can see, now the powder is ready. It is somewhat greenish brown in color, like this. Next, we will heat some coconut oil and add this powder to it and heat it for about 4 to 5 minutes. After 4 to 5 minutes, turn off the flame and let it cool down for another 5 to 10 minutes. Once it cools down, strain the oil from the mixture. The leftover extract of curry leaves and fenugreek seeds can be used as hair mask or hair pack along with yogurt. I have made this oil for one-time use as I like to use fresh every time, but you can make this oil in more quantity and then store it so that you don't have to go through all this process, long process every time. Next, dab some oil and gently massage onto your scalp for 10 to 15 minutes and then let it sit for another 10 to 15 minutes. After that, wash your hair with regular shampoo and you can use this oil 3 times in a week. Curry leaves constitutes a combination of essential nutrients required for growth of the hair. They are rich in antioxidants and amino acids, which are capable of reducing hair fall and stimulate hair growth. They help in preventing the hair strands from thinning by means of strengthening the hair follicles. So that was it for today's video. If you have any questions or doubt, let me know in the comment section below. And if you like this video, then give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe to this channel so that you don't miss any future videos. And do try this herbal homemade oil at home.